Hey everyone! Guess what? I just found out that RPG Maker Unite is free for the limited time. What blew my mind is that it's a full version with all the features of the actual software that's available for free up until April 30th. I haven't tried Unite or Unity before, and being the curious person I am, I simply couldn't resist. Let's try it together, shall we? Oh, it says the installation will take around an hour. Okay, while we wait, let me share some more details with you. So this is the first time they made this software free because RPG Maker is currently hosting its first ever official Game Jam event. Gamers from all over the world are invited to participate, and if I'm not mistaken, you can submit games not only made with RPG Maker Unite, but also MV or MZ. Interesting, isn't it? The free trial is available up until April 30th, so if you're as curious as I am, you can try it out too. So here's how RPG Maker Unite looks like. Let's check out the menu options that we have here. I can see there's our sample project that we've just created that we can try out already. Let's hit the play button and see what we've got. Ah, that's fun. I really love the tall characters in RPG Maker Unite, to be honest. One of my favorite things in RPG Maker games is checking the objects around to see if they have any hidden surprises. I'm happy to click on every single object on the map. So this is our menu, actually looks similar to MV and MZ. Okay, we're ready to go out of the house now. Oh, that's nice. Look at this tile set. I'm going to talk to the villagers now. And here's how dialogues look like in Unite. If you're curious about which 3D software to use for your RPG games, make sure to check out my other video where I review the top 8 alternatives to RPG Maker. The link is in the top right corner of the video, and also I'll put it in the description below. So what do you guys think? Would you like to try RPG Maker Unite 2? Will you be participating in the game jam? Let me know in the comments below. Make sure to hit that bell button so you don't miss any of my future adventures. See you next time! Bye!